have to learn something about the game in the weekend. I think we had a very good start of the season. We had many good games, and this weekend we struggled a lot against Brugnost, and we have to continue to play good defense, and we need to learn from our mistakes in technical mistakes and in the attack, and we need to be much sharper against Debrecen if you want to win. Debrecen is a strong team with a lot of power and speed, and they have good players in every position, and we had some really close games against them last season, so we need to be fully focused and good prepared for what we want to do to beat them.